assessment. Breach compound to restore democracy. Warning. All personnel should move to minimum safe distance. Embrace democracy, or you will be eradicated.
Jammed.
Oh god, come on, man.
Excuse me.
The mission is proceeding as planned, however. Well, our next target is the reactor. If anything tries to slow us down, I'm ordering you to destroy it. Man or machine. What's really.
Still got it.
accessible through the Advanced Systems Division. Only, you can't reach it. The security override can only come from the Director's terminal. You'll need to access his quarters.
Sweet.
Well done, Paladin. Looks like a path should be clear to the reactor. And I am happy to report that reinforcements have arrived.
It's 2 o'clock in the afternoon.
They had it coming.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom, broadcasting across the Commonwealth. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
Oh!
Victoria, Paladin.
We're gonna blow this place back to town.
Are making me feel sick in my stomach.
They had it coming.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen alerts.
ご主人様に十分満足していただけず、誠に申し訳ございません。と、来た場合にはお気をつけくださいませ、ご主人様。
Excuse me, Elder Max.
To leave this place to its fate.
Time to go, Paladin.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts.
Seems to be proceeding according to plan, ma'am.
Proctor Ingram. It's time to teleport us out.
Sorry, Alder. I would, but
Proctor.
Don't worry. We'll get this machinery under control.
All right, Ingram. Fire it up.
Wait a second. You haven't even talked to the kid. You're not just gonna leave him here, are you?
Please, Mom! Don't leave me here! I wanna go with you!
You're not going anywhere with me. You're not my son.
But you can't just leave me here. I don't want to die. Please, just think about it for a second.
That's not happening. No way.
You're just gonna leave me here? I can't believe it. I hate you.
All right, Ingram. Fire it up.
Hang on. You're telling me you leave that kid here to die? He's your son.
He's a synth, Ingram. He's not really my son.
Are you kidding me? The Institute made synths that look like children? I don't even know what to say. Except that they deserve what's coming to them.
You're clear to go then. Ready?
Absolutely. Let's get out of here.
You got it, Paladin.
I'm sending you to the detonation site. I'll set the relay to send the last of us to the Pridwin and make sure everyone is out. When that reactor goes up, this place will be nothing but a smoking crater full of rubble. Should be quite a sight. Looks like your work here is done, Paladin.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the world.
Dr. Ingram assured you will be outside the blast radius. Press that button, and you not only defeat our enemy, you restore order and decency to the Commonwealth. It's time, Paladin. The Institute and their synth abominations must be eradicated.
Sir.
The detonator is primed and ready. Dr. Ingram has assured you that we'll be outside the blast radius. Press that button, and you not only defeat our enemy, you restore order and decency to the Commonwealth. It's time, Paladin. The Institute and their synth abominations must be eradicated.
What's happening, Knockout?
It's 5 p.m. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there.
I can feel it wash over me. Elder Maxson?
You've done an exemplary job here, Paladin. Without your unwavering loyalty to our cause, this victory would never have been possible.
So, we've won?
Absolutely, sister. The Institute has been wiped clean from the face of our world. It's time we close this chapter on the Commonwealth and begin one anew.
And let's get to it.
I'm pleased that you're anxious to continue your service for the Brotherhood, but this is neither the time nor the place to discuss it. Return to the Pridwin, and we'll decide what needs to be done.